try and keep a low profile. There's still lots of security around.
Ha! I'd like to see them try and stop us. Let's go.
Heads up, guys! Incoming!
This is the police! Stay where you are!
Uh-oh! Looks like someone told him where we was headed!
Nothing we can't handle, right?
I think I can figure this out. Thank you. Okay, let's see if we can find a way to reach that elevator.
Sure, but what's all this stuff?
Oh my gosh! I know this place! It's the set they use for that new TV show! The one about the scientist who swaps bodies with a dog!
Sounds right up your alley, Harley.
Okay, okay. Let's try to stay on track until we're out of danger. Besides, I still need to catch up on last week's episode.
Thank you.
Time for a little flower power. Some people are so hard to get rid of. Any ideas how we get past?
There's gotta be a way. I didn't come this far to lose now.
This should be it. The controls for the screen must be close by. I'm unable to use this?
Oh no.
Whatever will the daffodils think?
Think you're doing, miss?
You and your team are no good imposter copycats.
No, Miss Quinn. We're the good guys. You're the villains, putting all these good people at danger with your chaos and disorder. Why, I bet all this was just a distraction to steal from these fine folk.
Hey, my watch is missing.
Oh my, they stole my necklace.
My phone. How dare she besmirch the name of the Justice Syndicate!
Holy frame-a-roly! Where's Mr. J when you need him?
Come on, Bob. The doc wants to see you. Another visit to the couch?
You need some fresh pies?
Ooh! What flavor filling?
Joker. You a ghost? No, I'm not a ghost. I need you and as many of your Arkham cellmate muster to meet me at the Hall of...
Well, I am pies. Get me out!
Good clown. All you need to do is tune the guard's TV to channel 52.
Did I just hear you're ready to spring this joint? I've just finished fashioning a cold gun out of bed springs and soap.
It off. We gave you back your armor and stuff under the strict that you don't use them for villainy. We can take them back just as easily. Wait, it's not him, it's the other one. In any case, put your hands up!
Please stop trying to break out. At least until my shift's over. I'll get fired if we have another breakout on my watch again.
What is it, Chief? I can handle that.
This will be no problem for the Clown Prince of Crime!
Hey, boss, you need a hand? We can help you get up there if you let us out of this cell.
Things are really starting to look up for you guys.
When Joker said we'd be climbing the ladder in no time, this isn't exactly what I imagined.
Let's go.